So Mickey, what do you feel, bro?
Man, this is it's look. Hello guys. Hari ini kami sedang berada di tengah hutan, pas tengah-tengah antara Everett dan Lake 22. Dan di hutan sini semua salju tutup. Kamu bisa lihat nih. Salju cuma half inches right now. So it's a freezing. But let's see what happens. So thank you. Okay guys, sekarang kita berada di posisi pertengahan antara tempat parkir mobil dan Lake 22 Lake. Jadi perkiraan satu jam lagi kita akan mencapai di Lake 22. Jadi teman-teman,
it's gonna burn. So like, don't get it in your eyes or skin or anything, but
and
just,
only
just
use
in
it
case.
If in an emergency.
Yeah, if there's like a bear coming
or
at you,
or a cougar, or
animal. Yeah.
If a cougar's coming at you,
or
it's too late.
A creepy American hillbilly or something, you know.
You're coming back.
Yes. Kita sekarang ini bukan main-main, bukan ketawa, bukan bahagia karena host family saya kembali dari sini. Akibatkan ada pohon jatuh di atas.
Kecil saya tapi itu
bukan kecil. Itu kalau orang barat itu bagaimanapun sudah begitu mereka takut. Tapi kita anak-anak Papua
kecil.
Di sini salju, walaupun di Papua terada salju, tapi kita mampu bertahan, bisa berjalan di atas. Ini masih kamu sendiri saja bisa lihat ini guys. Tangan sudah kram-kram tapi
sama apa?
Jadi sekarang dari sini sampai di Lake 22 20 menit. Ayo teman-teman, terus ikuti kami.
Yes.
So Mickey, what do you feel, bro?
Man, this is look. This is not. I told you it's 12 inches, but it's not 12 inches of the snow.
Oh, you help me, man! No, I'm okay. I'm okay. Oh my God.
It's really deep.
Oh. Oh.
I'm done, man. I'm gonna go back.